Oh yeah. Good morning. Good afternoon. Hang on, see if this is on. There you go. Okay, it's insane. How are you? Here we go. So thanks for joining in. Really appreciate it. So Grant. Okay, today's the 8th of May. And we had a full moon there last night. Yesterday, the full pink moon. Or flower moon, excuse me, full flower moon. And powerful. Good morning, Jose. How are you? I'm very well, thank you. Hope you're well too. So thanks for letting me know you're here. Actually, yeah, there's a thing. I can't see who's joining in or not. So could even just a smiley face or a little kind of head, you know, an indication of numbers or anything like that. And that's fair enough. But so today we are coming towards the weekend, yeah, as if like the last couple of weeks haven't been very weekendy, although, you know, obviously with the space minding and the cocooning we have been doing, or people around us have been doing, where we haven't exactly gotten there. Yeah, so that's fine. And I believe we're doing very well with ourselves. Yeah, first of all, now I'm going to light a candle. And the candle candle is for the light for the day to bring us through and help us guide ourselves to through the day for ourselves and to mind ourselves so that we bring into our hearts. We're going to do some Reiki, but first of all, before we start the Reiki, I'm going to light some sage. The sage here is for our environment, space around us. And even though, yeah, it's fair enough, I know you're there and I'm here, but with visualization and with help of spiritual powers, Your Honor, you'll allow the smoke, you'll allow the energy of the sage to go to you. And with just send a little bit to you. Hello, Caroline. How are you? Thanks for joining in. From me, for our ancestors, and for all around us. Yeah, so we're going to do some in a minute, and I ask that we're going to do some smiling first, of course. And the smiling will help us release our serotonin. And our serotonin is our happy hormone. And it just brings happiness to us. I don't know don't ask me the science. I just do know physicality is smiling for 15 seconds releases it. So there you go. So if you can't join me for 15 seconds for smiling after 3, 2, 3. Yeah, there you are. And as I reminded myself during that little session, and I say to you, dude, remember to breathe. Because I had to give myself to do so as well. It's not holding your breath at all for 15 seconds. It is just holding this for 15 seconds. So we're going to call upon our higher selves. And our higher selves are our future selves, I'll be told. And I like it's good to believe it. So that's good enough for me. And if I find out otherwise, I'll let you know. But between you and me right now, our higher selves are our future selves. So, so we do that. We call upon them. We call upon our ancestors to help us today, to get the day. And to, I think we're all looking for help here today. So every day, really, to be honest. So we get by with a little help from our friends, as that song from the other band goes. And I would like to offer spiritual help to you, help to you, love and light to you. And so we yourself, I'm open and ready to receive. That will let those words will let the energy know you are open and ready to receive the energy, and it'll go in there with permission and respect. Okay, so I see you in about 5 minutes. And again, thanks for joining in. Right. And imagine then if we're all in a circle, how's that? That'd be nice, wouldn't it? We will be doing that one day soon. So I look forward to that. Now, just bring our hands one over the other. And we let the light grow and glow for time. We bring the light into our hearts. And we leave the light there for a while. We keep that there, keep the light there. We let the energy go where it needs to go.
And we stretch. And we go. Yeah.
And we be thankful for where we are and who we are. Have you, Chris, a loving light to you. Thank you. So I'm gonna read a poem. First of all, actually, I'm gonna do some card reading. See what cards I need to. Well, what cards we have for today.
Where it'll bring us and who we need to be, or where we need to be.
The card is it's full moon last night. The power of the energy of the moon, 3 days before, 3 days after, and the card today is the grandmothers and the moon, the moon at the top there. And so this is Ooh, yes. Where are we now? 18. 20, okay. Right now. It's a bit of a read. I'm saying we, you know what I mean? The spiritual we. Okay. 18. Grandmothers. Number and meaning. 18, intuition. In traditional name, moon, medicine woman energy, the grandmothers who are wise, affirmation, all that ever was or will be is here now within me. My body incorporates the planetary dream and my most personal love into a life grace filled. exercise, meditation. Open yourself to receiving the message of a wise old woman. Meditation. Open yourself to receiving the message of a wise old woman. Create a pathway in your mind to the place within you where she dwells. Let her speak. The general guidelines for becoming a womb of conscious creation are: conceive the best possible world for yourself. Become pregnant with ideas that please you and inspire you. Gestate health and happiness as you find them. Prepare for that which you hope to manifest. Look high. Find a goddess or a grandmother to serve as a model and midwife to your creative outcome. Celebrate. You are done. The creation is real. The idea has become flesh. Your body is embodied. Relax. Your spirit is in. Relax and enjoy. You don't have to get creative. You already are. You just have to grab the reins of power and take over. Harness your dreams and intuitions and go. Life will bring you every experience you need to succeed. Now, that very much. And also, that was an abbreviated. I won't read them all. But that was nice. So I'll read a little poem that I wrote. Behind here. I'll tell you now. It's called Queen of Time, and I wrote this March last year, 15th of March last year. And whatever, neither here nor there, but I've been working on it as a song as well, but the poem goes like this. Queen of Time. We got talking, and now we're walking in the place we're meant to be. Time means no thing when your heart makes me sing. And the places we go are for spirit to show. It's only now that's all we'll ever know. Oh, Queen of Time, would you be mine? Oh, Queen of Time, I would be mine. There you go. Sure. Well, now we're going to do some drumming, and the drumming will last for 10 minutes. And with that, then we'll do what we call a callback, and the callback will last, you know, a few seconds. It'll be a different rhythm and a different pace. So your subconscious will know that that is the different drumming scenario, drumming pattern. But as usual, I will heat up my drum. Oh, that's a bit hot. It's a bit hot at the flame. Heat up my drum and to help with the resonance. And and I'm certainly for myself asking for help for the day. And I invite you to send me some zaps for the day. That'd be nice. So what we'll do is the rattle will connect us to the heavens, the drum connects us to the earth, and we will be in between like a child of Mother Earth, a grandchild of the grandmother that we mentioned earlier on. So I'll see you in about 10 minutes. All right, thanks. Yeah, there you are. So I hope you enjoyed that. And yeah, we'll see. I'm going to do some more Reiki now in a bit. And yeah, Andy, how's it going? Hey, Frankie, how are you? Very welcome. Happy birthday again, Andy. So yeah. Great, sounding. And since any happy stuff. Okay. Patrick Kavanagh. Canal Bank Walk. Leafy with love banks and the green woman pouring redemption for me that I do will of God wallow in the habitual, the banal, grow with nature again as before I grew. The bright stick trapped, the breeze adding a third party to the couple kissing on an old seat, and a bird gathering materials for the nest, word eloquently new and to its delirious beat. Oh, unworn world, enrapture me in a web of fabulous grass and eternal voices by the beach, feed the gaping need of my senses, give me ad-libbed. To unself consciously with overflowing speech, for this soul needs to be honored with a new dress woven from green and blue things and arguments that cannot be proven. Okay, one more. Lines written on the Grand Canal, erected to the memory of Mrs. Dermot. Oh, commemorate me where there is canal water, preferably no silly, no starting. Lines written on a seat on the canal, on the Grand Canal, Dublin. Oh, commemorate me where there is water, canal water preferably. No, so stilly, greeny at the heart of summer, brother, commemorate beautifully. Whereby a loch niagarously roars the falls for those who sit in the tremendous silence of mid-July. No one will speak in prose who finds his way to these Parnassian islands. A swan goes by head low with many apologies. Fantastic light looks through the eyes of bridges. And look, a barge comes bringing from Athai and other far towns mythologies. Oh, commemorate me with oh hero courageous tomb. Just a canal bank seat for the passerby. They are noisy. So we are going to do some Reiki. And this Reiki says, be for the frontline workers, for those there and giving the loads, really, really, like, just every day they're out there working hard. The nurses particularly, and the doctors and the medical staff, all the medical staff, the health workers, cleaners, the porters, the security people in the hospitals, the civil servants here in Ireland and all over the world, obviously, but you know, and the army, the military, the Gardaí, the food suppliers, the supermarket workers, the people who are working the streets of the bins, you know, keeping the place tidy, and for our elders as well. Now they're not for our elders now. I need certainly, I would care for you to join me to send this energy out to them as well, because I asked, that's it. And so there you go. So again, imagine I would ask you to sit in such a way that we could imagine that we're all holding hands in a big circle. And we send this energy out to our loved ones and to the frontline workers, and it'll go through us with permission and respect to those people who will want to gather it and use it for their day. So yeah, I'll see you in a few minutes, all right? Now, if you just bring our hands together, put our hands, let the light grow into a bright white light. Put the light into our chests, into our hearts, and use this energy to bring us through the day, to light our way. And then it out, send the energy out to where it needs to go. And we stretch. We yawn, then we wiggle our toes, we wiggle our fingers, and we welcome ourselves back. And yeah, so I hope we see the session tomorrow. So hopefully tonight and your day well, and you find yourself nice. And yeah, so I look forward to seeing again. And I'm sure people don't know about you, like, this wouldn't go, well, it probably would go ahead, but you would, like, there'd be nobody watching it. But so you, thank you for being here for me, with me, and I appreciate me every day. And we're going to be coming up to number 60 soon enough, and see how that goes. I think Monday was number 50. So this coming Monday will be 57. Number 58 is Tuesday, a very special day on Tuesday. For your favorite Earth Punk. And so yeah, I look forward to celebrating that day, which is all right. So mind yourselves, loads of love to you. Don't forget to love yourself. Don't forget to smile. Don't forget all that one. Always remember to smile. Remember to love yourself. Always remember that if you're passing a reflective surface, it's because you deserve it. Okay, so I love you. I love me. See you later. Love and light and rock and roll. Thank you. Thanks for joining in. Really mean it. So, have a good weekend.